This is our last week of Charleston Beginner, and we added on a new thing for solo jazz. Last week we did rock step, kick step. This week we added a crossover, rock step, kick step, rock step, kick step. So we took our rock step a little bit on the diagonal. Rock step, kick step, rock step, kick step. We did four of these in our little pattern. And this does come into partner dancing later on in your Lindy Hop life, believe it or not. And then we did a big review. You can go back to the other videos if you need to see any of that. But the new thing we did today was getting out of tandem Charleston with a butterfly exit. So here's basic tandem. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then a good kick around to get out of that. So please bring the arms down on the rock step. Rock, step, kick, step. Rock step, stretch your leg. We go right into two kick steps and hand to hand. So just a regular kick up, a kick around after that butterfly exit. And then once we got in hand to hand, we got back to pose just in the regular way. Leaves change their footwork. I'm going to go back to